I love it, dude. That's probably one of the oldest memes that exists on the planet, and that's one of the only one I actually really like because it's just fucking He-Man, dude.
Hey, yeah.
Might not be better than Initial D. Pre-GF plus Seer. What do you mean, here on drugs again? Please. I just sang to this amazing song, that's all. Is that this chicken song that won in Eurovision Song Contest? Ah, it is. This is a song that is cringe. What is this guy? Myoga? What is this guy, huh? You trying to do something there? No, 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 sir. I will get you the bullets. So I'm definitely, I have to eat a story shows, maybe when cold rice. Okay, we'll go cold rice next. We have like multiple flank mains in here right now. I think that's the same Khan and Makoa as well. Same itemization. Not itemization, legendaries. What? Okay. S? Someone's S. Yes, I wanted to Nosco, but he didn't let me. No. No. I die. We have Rekka? We have Rekka. Then I will go for Cod. Too much healing. Between Strix and Odorous, using Kinesis Eagle Eye, which one is unbalanced? Eagle Eye. But yeah, Eagle Eye is definitely unbalanced because that's a one-shot thing. And the flare, even though sometimes with Scene Stack it's easy as fudge, it's not. It's not that easy to hit. The best way to do it is just try to predict your enemy's movement. If you can do that, then it's pretty. Then it can be very strong, yes. Clear the objective. Well, I think he wasn't blind. Oh, he's CCing me during that. I'm dumb. No. That's a pit behind me. Oh no! Awesome chill music. Jump, jump, Genos. Jump, 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 jump. Ooh, nice shot. Oh, she has a long reveal. Almost. Alright, full haven. That's nice. Now I'll be able to block a lot from that Canessa. Despacito must die. Street Justice is still overpowered. What I rather have as Street Justice is give the right click a second charge. What? Oh. Kaste, you need to melt these shields, I can't do damage. Oh yeah, my cross rip. Nice! I do. Muga got me. I see you there. GG's, and I thought we would lose that match, Jesus. Good job, Cassie. Rip, Pip. Win without tanks and with mostly flanks, yes. Wow, that was a really good match. 122,000 damage in 14 minutes. That's pretty good. That was pretty good.